Good day, everyone. I'm here for you to teach you how to make pillows made from junk food wrappers. So, share the material so that you can see piece of wrappers of junk foods and needle with thread, unused clothes but already cutted, and of course, scissors. And then, the first step I'm going to teach you is, of course, you need to cut first the junk foods, but it's already. And then the second step is you need to cut in unused clothes that, and then you need to connect this. The second step is you need to weave the two part of the circle, and then like this. I know you know how to weave, but for those people who don't know how to weave this like this, you just ask help to the person you know can help to you. And then, but I already have like this, so it should be formed like this. And then you leave a open place to insert the piece of junk food wrappers. And then, after you inserting the piece of wrappers inside of the unused clothes, it should be formed like this. Look, it's made like bola. And then you can also put on any design that you want. You can also put on smiley face, but I already have a finished product, and this is my finished product. And I hope guys that you can enjoy how to doing this, and it's can earn from the garbage.